City of Parsons, Kansas marks its 150th birthday with a number of events. Celebration runs through October, the month of the city's founding. Events include a special photo exhibit at the municipal building that can be viewed during regular business hours through this month. Officials also commissioned a coloring book that tells the story of the city's founding, as well as its connection to the Katy Railroad.
The town is here because of the railroad. They were looking for a junction for the Katy Railroad. Parsons was chosen, and so that's the only reason the town's here, so the railroad's super important.
The city was named after Levi Parsons, the president of the Missouri-Kansas-Texas Railroad.